really greasy. Does anyone know how to do a Rubik's Cube?
No.